Bonaire is really known for beautiful, beautiful images, like our seas, our corals, our landscape, restaurants. And now Bonaire is also known in the portrait world. And that's, of course, a specific area, like the diving industry. This is a photography industry. And Bonaire literally, and that's why I'm so excited, Bonaire is literally on the world map. If you Google the Portrait Masters, which is the community of the professional portrait photographers, you will find, if you go to the photographer directory, the telephone book, you can go there, and then you see the world map in all its glory, and you see all the little red flags, mostly in the States and in Europe and a little bit in Australia, and then you see this one little red flag, which is Bonaire, and I'm really proud because this island has been given so much to me, and this is maybe a little bit a form of giving back. But I really believe that we on Bonaire, we can provide services on a high professional level. That does not count only for photography, that's for everything. I would love to see the youth working on personal development, working on self-value, self-love. It may sound a little kitsch, a little strange, but it's where it's coming down to, because when you are balanced and you have something to give and you have something to learn, you learn your craft, you master your craft, you become the best at it, and go for the online education if you cannot get it on Bonaire, because we are globally connected, and get it from the top people, because well, I have wasted time searching for everything, and it also had developed in the years. But an online course, I mean, you can spend thousands of dollars in in-person workshops, but you can spend just a few hundred of dollars. And yes, we have to save up to it, but you can save up for your mobile phone. So it's a decision. And it's this connection I think I can build up to people. And mostly women, I believe, because, yeah, we have this... We grow up like that, that it's important how we look, and we have this intuition of how you look and how you feel is connected, and it's always the three things, it's body, it's the mind, and the soul. And I love it to see them coming in, being maybe insecure, and then we go through this whole process of wardrobe, how do you want to be photographed, maybe something you really are, or maybe something you're dreaming of. And I love it to see women stepping into out of their comfort zone into this new field, and I'm able to create a safe space. My studio is really small, so women feel safe and they can just be themselves, and I think that makes a beautiful picture. If you just Google portrait photography Bonaire or photographer Bonaire, at some point you will find me, or Felicia Schütter Portrait, and you find me on Instagram and Facebook also under Felicia Schütter Portrait. And if not, they're going to ask you.